Hello students, I am Gnaneshwara TN. Today I would like to discuss the general characteristics of the Victorian age. Victorian age. The Queen Victoria came to English throne in the year 1837 and she was the monarch of England until 1901. The Queen Elizabeth had played a vital role as patron of art and literature during her reign. But the Queen Victoria did not exert any influence on writers and literature of the time. Nevertheless, as a tradition, the period is attributed to the Queen Victoria. The various diverse elements came to the front during this period, which is recognized as Age of Compromise. In other words, Victorian Compromise. Alfred Lord Tennyson is the most representative poet of the age, hence it is also called as the Age of Tennyson. General characteristics of the Victorian age. The Victorian age witnessed many changes in all walks of human life. An age of peace. The period is comparatively an age of peace. Though there were colonial wars and Crimean War, yet they did not affect the national life seriously. The social and political life became prosperous. An age of democratic ideals. The monarchy and aristocracy enjoyed unlimited privileges in the earlier ages. The reform bills passed by the parliament curtailed their powers and privileges. The working class and common people were given priority and preference in public life. The liberal ideas were cherished by the society. Widespread education. The Education Acts passed by the British Parliament facilitated the spread of education among the masses. It helped the increase of reading public. The publication of literature became easy and cheap. The press, which created social and political awakening in English society, became popular. The progress of science. The scientific advancement is another remarkable feature of the period. Darwin's theory of evolution and advancement made in the field of biology, genetics, and psychology influenced people and writers of the age. Materialistic developments. The Industrial Revolution and advanced technology gave rise to mass production, which increased the national income in a large scale. The commercial activities and business, which made the nation prosperous, increased. Liberation of women. Women were given political power and social status by the democratic reforms. It encouraged them to come out of their homes and involve in social and political activities. Some women undertook career of writing and emerged as writers. Intellectual growth. There was an intellectual awakening among the masses due to widespread of education, press, scientific inventions, reforms, modern outlook and scientific temper, which were the remarkable features of the 19th century. Social unrest. Though it was an age of peace and prosperity, yet there was social unrest due to class conflict. It made its impact on the writers of the age. All these factors influenced the writers of the period. Dear students, let us recall what we have learnt in this session. The Queen Victoria came to English throne in the year 1837 and she was the monarch of England until 1901. The Queen Victoria did not exert any influence on writers of the time. Nevertheless, as a tradition, the period is attributed to the Queen Victoria. Alfred Lord Tennyson is the most representative poet of the age, hence it is also called as the Age of Tennyson. General characteristics of the Victorian age. The age of peace. The period is comparatively an age of peace, an age of democratic ideals. The monarchy and aristocracy enjoyed unlimited privileges in the earlier ages. The reform bills passed by the parliament curtailed their powers and privileges. The working class and common people were given priority and preference in public life. Widespread education. The Education Acts passed by the British Parliament facilitated the spread of education among the masses. It helped the increase of reading public. The progress of science. The scientific advancement is another remarkable feature of the period. Darwin's theory of evolution and advancement made in the field of biology, genetics, and psychology influenced people and writers of the age. Materialistic developments. The Industrial Revolution and advanced technology gave rise to mass production, which increased the national income in a large scale. Liberation of women. Women were given political power and social status by the democratic reforms. Some women undertook the career of writing and emerged as writers. Intellectual growth. There was an intellectual awakening among the masses due to widespread of education, press, scientific inventions, reforms, modern outlook, and scientific temper, which were the remarkable features of the 19th century. Social unrest. Though it was an age of peace and prosperity, yet there was social unrest due to class conflict. It made its impact on the writers of the age. This is the list of references. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.